aren't there more pressing things to be doing with this money than building new playgrounds, building additions to existing schools?
Did you want a new playground at Spencer?
Yes.
Did you think it was right for the kids at Spencer to get a playground?
But I mean, it's great, but aren't there more pressing things? Obviously, new playgrounds are great, but...
First of all, you act as if it's an either-or choice, which is a false choice presented in front of the public. That's a false choice. Second, I think since we're at Wells Fargo Financial, there's a difference between an operating budget and a capital budget. Third...
So could you not use this for that stuff?
No, I mean, there's a lot of TIF dollars are for investments in infrastructure and capital. That's what is very specific. Your paper would know that, you would know that, and it's what it's written. Third, let me say this way also to you. While we have a fiscal challenge of $1 billion deficit, the deficit on the capital facility side, the report will come out, will show you close to $3 to $4 billion. We're barely scratching the surface. I want to do much, much more than we have the resources to do. But I don't think the kids at Spencer that are actually starting to show real, real academic advancement, given the playground, should miss on that. I don't think the kids at Melody and Faraday should miss out on a STEM education, which is crucial. I don't think the kids at Wildwood should be shuffling and using the hallway for a classroom when they are a number one rated school. Their principal 2 years in a row got a performance pay because they're making major academic gains. We make those investments, but here's the breaking news. There's much more to do than we have the resources, and we're going to continue to make the tough choices, even though there are more needs than we can meet. But you can't say we're not going to meet those, even when those are the resources, purely for investment and upgrading of the quality of schools. Wildwood, Spencer, Melody, Adams, Al Raby School, all the schools that we mentioned today are in dire need. We've made the investments, and even when we did the school action, 50 of those schools got major upgrades that in the past we never could make those upgrades, and we've done them, and there was more work to be done.